Breaking Barriers is a charity that was set up about 4 years ago to address the need of unemployment amongst refugees in the UK. And we saw an obvious role for the private sector to play in overcoming the barriers that refugees face to employment. So we heavily rely on businesses such as Grant Thornton to provide the refugees that we support with the essential work experience in the UK to help them fully integrate into society.
Grant Thornton is really committed to supporting refugees. We are a socially conscious business. We want to make sure that no one gets left behind. And we want to make sure that we're not just talking the talk, that we're actually doing something really, really positive. And that's why we've partnered with this wonderful charity, Breaking Barriers, to really bring people into meaningful employment and support them with the skills and the development that they need to be able to do this.
It's been such a great opportunity for me, giving me confidence to go out again compete for jobs. Initially, I sort of like cringed and thought, would I make it? Because I was working under supervision, but I felt trusted to do it and I just ran with it.
I think building a network around Prue was a very important enabler of the success of her placement. And it's actually making sure that those connections are in place, that people really know about Prue, establish this rapport, is really important, that she didn't feel isolated from the onset of the program and knew that there was almost a confidence network, a support network of people who were just rooting for her success and integration within the firm.
Well, at Grant Thornton, diversity is really important to us as a firm, and this is a great way in which we can embody that. Individuals such as Prudence brings that different perspective, different views, different insights that really add value to a team, which is why for us it's so important that we offer these 6 month work experience placements, because that not only helps individuals to build skills and develop confidence, but it also increases awareness across our business that we're actually doing something really, really positive in this area.
For me, I found it very valuable getting to know Prue. She's got incredible insights on things. Her background and how she came to be at Grant Thornton is an inspiring story, and she's had to come over so many barriers and hurdles to get to this point. Yeah, I've found it very inspirational.
Grant Thornton have given me a stepping stone for my future, which I couldn't see happening before. I'm now looking forward to achieving great things in my community and in my future work and in supporting fellow refugees, actually. There are many rivers to cross for each individual, I discovered, because I networked a lot. I got to learn that everybody has things going on in their lives, and they just find a way of dealing with these things, get the support, and carry on with life and just bloom where they're planted.